Oh, excuse me. I'm sorry, sir. I'm sorry.
Oh, it's classic, Henry. The ammo dump, the road, store materiel near hospitals, so the enemy will leave it alone. Huh? Learn it from the Germans.
Great. Now we're taking lessons from the losers.
General, listen. Instead of trying to knock out Charlie, why don't we just get rid of this garbage?
Yeah, that'll keep him away. Or does that make too much sense?
Well, I really don't think a gun is necessary. Do you, Henry?
Certainly not. Unless you think I should think otherwise. No, I don't think that.
And we have a new winner in the definite maybe sweepstakes.
1 minute to Charlie. 1 minute.
Sir, I think we might be safer behind that rock back there.
Good thinking, Henry.
And here he is, for your wartime pleasure, the one and only 5 o'clock Charlie!
I should have been on the Jeep today.
Henry?
Yes, sir.
You've got your gun.